with the shakes. Serial killer, Mr. Frosty Flakes. My hands were all bloody and I don't know why. I'm thinking about my bitch and why she had to die. Some niggas out there give me, she was setting me up. They pulled out their pistols, started wetting me up. I see my life pass before my eyes in the flash. I drew down my weapon and I started to blast. My bitch caught a slug in the back of the neck. I emptied out the tank and niggas hit the deck. I ran for the Beamer and was sitting in front. I left my bitch body smoking like a Philly blunt. And it was in the midnight hour. In the midnight hour, it all happened. In the midnight hour. In the midnight hour, they start capping. I'm like a motherfucker grabbing my chest. My heartbeat racing like an EMS. I call my partner up on the portable phone. I blew my bitch brains out with the chrome. My nigga said he meet me at the Omni Hotel. Court date was a date and he just jumped bail. Police out to get him, he was under arrest. Bitch pouring for my nigga with the mental stress. Met my nigga at the spot and he had nothing to say. Metro Airport to East L.A. When we got to the city, it was drama again. See the nigga who we jacked in 89 for 10. And it was in the midnight hour. In the midnight hour, it all happened. In the midnight hour. In the midnight hour, they started capping. The nigga started tripping, he was waving his gun. Pissed off since 89, cause we murdered his son. Straight bullets started flying everywhere but in mine. Still bleeding like a pig and I'm pressed for time. I looked up and my nigga caught a slug in his face. Now I'm mad at the motherfucker trying to get braced. My homie body turned cold, I felt him slipping away. He was just here alive, now he's dead today. And the nigga who had shot him, he was shot on the floor. So I went to his body and I shot him some more. He left me dead